Hey, what's up, guys, of the Hall U Blast.
I'm Serge.
And I'm Oscar, and today we are finally reacting to Dean's music video for his song, Dayfly. And I say finally because I've been waiting since...
Long time.
November, around there, since the song came out, I believe.
More or less? Maybe?
Yeah, I want to say it was around November when it came out. But basically, for the longest time, I didn't even listen to this song. Because I remember he had put something on his Instagram, and he was like, I can't wait for this music video.
Mm.
And I was like, alright, bet the music video is going to come out, I'm just not going to listen to this song. Music's barely came out a week ago, and we're in April. Like, it's been a while.
It's been a long time.
I will say, I think probably in February, or I want to say around there, I caved and listened to the song like once or twice. But past that, I've been trying to avoid it just because I was hoping the music video is coming out, and it's here. So let's go.
Mm-hmm. Curious, because I haven't heard it yet. It does have Sully in it.
Yeah, and Rad Museum, which is honestly the reason why I caved. I really have been enjoying Rad Museum a lot. That's one of the dudes from Rad Museum.
One to the group?
Yeah, it's two people. Oh, I want to say it's two people.
Some random person's car.
I love Sully's part too. I would not do that. Isn't that the water part from Instagram?
Seems like it. What
are their connections?
That's so far to think about. Think about it. Instagram kind of seemed like he was inside of his own head.
Yeah.
And like what you saw on the walls, like pictures and videos that he himself took.
Yeah.
So they could be memories of some sort.
Wow.
What a cool music video. Constellations? Oh. Like what says Dean on the top left.
Alright.
What in the world just happened?
What?
So that means that there's gonna be another one coming out soon then, huh?
There should be.
You don't just pause a video game, you keep playing it. That was weird.
I don't know, that was great though.
Oh
my god. I'm gonna say right now, I'm giving that song a 10. I really enjoyed it when I first heard it. It's been painful to not be able to hear that song. I've been holding myself back for now, but hey, now I can listen to all I want.
I probably will give it an 8.
Mm-hmm.
I like Dean.
Yeah.
I mean, if I recall, I gave Instagram the exact same rating. I gave Instagram an 8 as well.
Mm-hmm.
And then Instagram came out of nowhere later on in the year, and I fell in love with it.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that's just what it is. But yeah, it was very good. There's something about his music that's, you can see how clearly he's changed both in style and in music.
Big time. Like, we were watching In July right before this reaction, and like, it's crazy how much he's changed,
yes,
honestly.
He's changed quite a bit. Very curious as to what brought this on. I mean, I wonder if you think it's just kind of like his interest kind
like,
of evolved kind of thing?
This is just my opinion, but I think he was just tired of the image he was like, that he had. Like, it was this really, like, pretty boy, just straight-laced. I mean, that's what it really did seem like in the beginning.
His hair was, like styled nice. You know?
Yeah, just, like, everything about him. And now, like, look at Instagram and just...
Yeah,
now,
girls,
yeah,
and,
just, like he's really
he
changed
like a tattoo, or maybe it was a drawn tattoo.
No, I think he had cut his eyebrows.
Oh, that's what it was. That's what I don't know why
he had,
tattoo from.
Cut some of it, but...
It's interesting to see how he's evolved as a person, you know? And, you know, evolution brings with it a change in music, obviously, since we've seen
Which,
from both
I mean,
Instagram
we, yeah,
and
we've
this.
Definitely got that from Instagram.
And I'm curious, you know, do you prefer I'm pretty sure you prefer this over other previous tracks.
I want to prefer this, but it's just hard because with past Dean, we had a Tribal 130 or whatever, or 180. I don't remember what his EP was called, but it was Tribal something. And, we had, an album with that, you know? It had a lot of his songs, we still have a lot of his past singles that he's done collabs with, like Anderson .Paak and some other those. And it's just, like, I don't have enough to go off of, kind of. Like, I just had, we'll just call him New Dean.
Mm-hmm.
We just had Dayfly and Instagram with New Dean for the most part.
Pretty much, actually. No, I think about it.
So what was before Instagram?
Damn.
Oh, the one with Sid. Sid the Kid? That was like the second or third video we ever reacted to on this channel, actually.
Way back then.
That was a long time ago, and even at that was still lighter. Yeah,
that was actually the second music video that I think we did.
Yeah, and so we've really only had Dayfly and Instagram for the most part.
Damn, man.
But I feel like he kind of just took a break almost, kind of, you know, just started doing his own things.
Well, I'm not so much into him as much as you are. I'm not very familiar with his past, you know. I mean, I know the features that he's done with Hayes, you know, of course, Angelai and Shut Up and Groove.
Mm-hmm.
He was in Shut Up and Groove, right?
Yes,
he was. I don't know. Okay. And, you know, he was more poppy, he was fun, you know. But I do like the serious tone. I often say I like serious tone songs. But Dean's songs have to hit me at the right moment. Especially with Instagram. Instagram hit me at just the right moment. You know, it was nice and raining outside. You know, I was driving.
That's like the best time to listen to these.
It came on and I was like, holy shit. I said holy shit as I turned the volume up. That's how it happened. I have a sneaking suspicion something similar is going to happen to this one. But I am a big fan of Dean. I enjoy him very, very much.
I think for me, Dean is probably my favorite male artist, like in general.
Hmm.
It's funny because I actually saw him back in 2016, I believe.
I really did,
honestly. I saw a lot of people. But I had no idea who he was. Pour Up had just came out, I want to say, the one with Zico. I saw him in concert, no idea who this guy was. There was a lot of girls in line that were really hyped for him, and they're like, "Are you excited for Dean?" I was like, "I have no idea who that was. I'm here for Mamamoo." That's basically what happened. And he went on his set, and I enjoyed it a lot, honestly. After that, I was listening to Dean nonstop. He went to KCON, actually KCON LA that year also, and when he did Pour Up, Blog P was also there.
2016.
and he was able to do it with Zico.
Oh, that's cool.
And then I don't think, and then I think Angelai happened also. Did Hayes go? I want to say I've seen those two perform it together. I think I might be mistaken.
I thought KCON.
No,
LA was the one, first year was. I thought that was her first year.
2017, right?
Yeah,
wasn't it? I don't know. I feel like I've seen those two perform the song, but I've only seen Dean twice. So I don't think I have, now that I think about it.
I know she sang it briefly the first time at KCON LA.
Maybe that's what I'm thinking of. It was like one of
those fan service things.
Yeah,
she sang like a line or two.
And then they cut it off when it was, yeah, maybe that's what I'm thinking of.
Well, there was no music. She just sang it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There was no music at all. She was like, oh, what's a song that fans have requested me to sing?
Oh, that's right. And then she sang a little snippet. Yeah,
she sang a little
snippet. But yeah. Man, Dean, he's great, honestly. And the fact that Sully's on here is really awesome because we haven't heard anything from Sully from ever.
FX, like, I think the closest we've gotten to FX is Promise with their cover of Red Light. So it's been a while.
Yeah, we haven't heard anything from Sully. And Rad Museum, I actually found out about these guys in the beginning of the year. I want to say the beginning of the year because I was listening to Off On Off a lot. They're around this similar style, kind of, but they had a song with Dean, I think it's called Gold, not too mistaken, but somehow it led me to Rad Museum, and they have a song with Dean, and they have their own album, which is really amazing, and then I just broke, and I saw this song, it had them too, and I was like, I'm done, I'm listening to this
easy.
One.
Yeah, easy.
Mm. But this one is definitely worth the wait.
Okay. I have a feeling it's going to hit me later on down
there. Yeah, like that music video was very interesting. And I really do feel like there's rather going to be some theories going around Reddit right now. But that is going to be it for this video, guys. Like always, leave some feedback down below. Hit that like and sub button. And that's all.
See you later.